This fundamentalist movement that actually is working towards taking the so-called rule of law hostage in order to take over the country. Whatever the basic ethics, protocols, and civility pertinent to governance and the rule of law may have been, they are now trampled, discarded, and actually held in contempt, as you can see with the events of January 6, 2021, not to speak of the promotion of bullying, nasty, cruel, and mean speech in political discourse.